speaking of those Gamecocks, Sean Elliott is doing all he can to prevent a hangover from a tough loss in Texas. On deck is a trip to the Volunteer State, taking on a Tennessee team who Elliott says is vastly underrated.
Got a lot of tools, a lot of tools. And a couple plays here and there, and it's probably a much different season for the Tennessee Volunteers.